aquí. Where's mommy? What's the date today?
Fire. April 3rd.
What year?
2004.
Turn around at Seaside. Waiting for the bus again. This time we got it all ready to go. We got the car seats over there.
Car seats?
Here comes the car. Here comes.
Wait, Pete, stop!
This is bus.
Come here.
No.
You're heavy, that's why. Yeah, it makes it hard. I know. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Can you get in your car?
All right.
Bye, have fun. lost the sandals.
No, go away! No, go away, Dad! Dad, you...
Where are they? Turns out Peter was sitting on his sandals, so we found them. Okay, ready to go again now. Here, yeah, go ahead and take it. Cool. Okay, ready to start again. This is like when we had the kids, all these false labor, huh? What was that?
I don't want you to bring the video camera if it's going to be an issue the whole trip, but if it works or if it's getting charged up.
All right, here we go on our trip. Let's reset the time elapsed.
Does Peter have his sandals on?
In Ashland, it's this evening at 5:30.
Where are we going?
Well, I want to fresh swim sea bugs.
That's right. Where are we going, Pete?
California? Here.
Where's all our look at all our luggage. Look, it's our house.
My house.
Let's see the other room. Show me the other room.
Right
there. Oh, wow. It's all another room with a TV.
A TV.
Should we watch TV in here now?
Yes.
So we don't disturb Mommy? What's this? Oh, the swimming pool. Did we go in the pool today?
Yeah.
Wow.
I'll go once.
And a restaurant too, huh? Wow. Okay, let's go see Mommy now. The other room.
That one.
A refrigerator?
Yeah.
Microwave?
Okay.
Oh, alright. Okay, here we go. Let's go see Mommy. Go.
That's great. Billy.
Vacation time.
Oh, he likes it. You like your new house?
Yes. A button.
Wait a minute. Let me see that.
Buttons.
These are my buttons for my work. Why did I even bother giving them to you? Okay, we're back on the road.
I'm wearing exactly the same thing I was yesterday.
Wow.
Daddy.
Hi.
Hey.
That's Billy.
That's Bill.
Billy's a piano player. That's Billy. He does uses both hands. Very good, William and Peter.
Oh, you got the Optura. That's a great camera.
The Optura.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
Very good.
Oh, no, it's the Sony. No, the Optura is a Canon, but that
Oh,
looks,
no, the Canon's a good camera, too.
That looks even better.
Yeah, this is digital high 8, yes.
Oh,
it's 8mm shot digitally, so a 2-hour tape is a 1-hour tape.
Really?
Yeah.
On the swing if you want.
Good quality.
Coco, help his brother. I think Stripes just did a swiping. Go on the swing. Was that the cat sometimes isn't very friendly.
Natalie, do you remember Wade?
Hi.
Hello, Natalie.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. How are ya?
I'm pretty good.
Good.
Coco.
Well, Stripes.
That cat wasn't very nice,
huh? Did you get scratched, Pete?
Yeah, he got scratched.
Where? Let's see. Oh, yes, you sure did. Oh, there it is. No blood.
Whoa.
But a little.
Whoa, yes. I hold that.
He's not like Kevin.
I hold that.
Are you okay?
Yes.
Stripesy's gonna go anyway to our room, because Stripesy likes to hide in our bed. Come here, Stripesy.
It's okay. Do you want to go on the swing now?
No.
No?
Stripes, let's see your scratch again.
Let's see it. Oh, it'll be okay.
It'll be fine. Want me to kiss it?
No.
Please? That's where the rabbits live?
Yes.
Yeah, but we don't have them here right now.
I know.
They're my friend's house.
Okay.
I heard about the mix-up.
Yeah.
My
here. Why don't you go on the swing instead? That thing's hard to go on.
Does that hurt, Pete?
No.
Wait.
No.
Here.
Just do this.
Let's do this?
Yeah.
How about the swing? Swing's easy.
It's too happy. It's too happy.
Okay, Pete?
Yeah, okay.
Okay, you're a weird trooper, huh? Let's see that scratch.
Ow.
Whoa, wow. Does it hurt?
Okay.
You going down to see Mommy?
Is that too
okay, watch out for the stairs. You can stay there.
Good job.
Mommy!
Some medicine?
Don't leave it in your hand, Jonas. Jump.
God bless you.
We're on a new house.
A new house.
New house.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Look at that. What is it? What's on there? What is it, Peter?
Is it $5 to go back to?
Nope.
Okay, thanks.
Whoa.
Watch out with that bat.
Yeah, look,
that was close. That's okay. It's okay. You can rip and mind my kids, okay?
On,
all you want.
It.
But I might have to rip. Okay, watch the bat. Too close, boys. Too close. There you go. There.
Throw it.
Throw it, Billy. Now.
You're a good pitcher, Billy. Throw it.
There.
Oh, you're a good pitcher,
okay,
Billy.
The car. Come on.
His first pitch.
Are you in California?
Yeah.
And where's your brother? Peter, wave!
Yeah.
Do you like California?
Yeah.
Good. And what are you doing? You in the water? Oh, you're in the water. Are you gonna get wet because your mom just changed your clothes? What's your favorite thing you've done today? Coming to the park?
What kind of water? Take pictures.
Taking pictures, yes.
Cheese.
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 Hey, kids. Jack,
what are
you doing?
Peter, what are you doing?
Oh, really? Is that who those people are? I wonder.
I'm young. Don't
worry,
that
kids. Turn around, you guys. Jack, William, Maya, Peter. Turn around.
What a sight.
William, Billy.
Billy.
I want to walk, please.
Okay, honey.
What a sight.
Okay, I know.
Smell, Pete.
I got a pee-pee head.
Jack.
I don't see any pee-pee.
Not who's there?
God, they're just a bunch of hams, aren't they? They know exactly what to do. having fun, Pete?
Hi, Dad.
Hi.
Take pictures.
Take pictures.
Having fun at the beach?
What's your shirt say, Pete?
He doesn't have sand in his mouth.
How are you, honey? You okay?
Come on, Pete, let's go help you out.
Hi. Fun in California?
Yeah, we're at the beach.
Yeah.
You're too busy for pictures, but I can take them without me looking. I like the action shot.
Okay, you want to go?
Yeah.
Let's go. Get out of the water. Come on, let's go. Under the water.
Let's go Bo Peep. That's Morty. That's Morty and Billy.
Get in the water, Billy.
I don't want water.
Let's go. There's a wave.
watch Star Trek? Hey, look, you're a date. Smile, you're on the camera. You want a sip?
Yeah, shot
we're
sun.
Tired of them.
Yeah. Pancakes, huh?
Pancakes!
Yeah, don't do that.
No fingers, please. Let's get your fork in there. Come on. No fingers. Okay, good boy. That's good. Yeah, look at those teeth. They're all, ew, they're not even white anymore. Cans? Do they have cans? Only cans for the boat? Friendly?
You had a bottle on once.
Yeah, there's. We have a glass on there.
Alright, I'm gonna get beer and I'm gonna get a bottle of wine and I'll be right back. I need my sandals. Wade.
Oh, give me a fifth old crow too.
Okay, can I?
Later.
Alright, can I please have my sandal? Is that your feet?
I know. Beer? Everything is white.
Beer straight back. Will you pick up a bag of ice too? Yeah, if you go walk in the door, you go straight back.
Have fun, Pete and Bill.
Dad, Dad. Give a drink.
Is this twin cam?
Twin cam.
Oh, I see. I want one.
Is this taxi cab convention?
I mean, yes. Yeah.
Oh, you just farted on me. You farted on me.
Can't be making points on there. They're making points.
Are they playing poker or something?
They're playing with a monitor.
Okay, that's it. Then we'll go like that, and we'll just keep just like that. How's that?
Go walk across the bridge. Down to the harbor. Like this. I got it.
Please be careful.
Dad's this way.
Look at the boats.
Wow. Boats, water.
You like the boats?
Yeah.
And there's lots of water.
Lots of water. No, good.
Water. Wow, boats.
Boats, the boats. Boat.
You like this?
It's Halloween.
Wow.
You guys stay here and wait for the life preservers.
Look at this.
You have to have life preservers. Look at Brett's cigarette book.
Holy smoke. What's going on here? You said it was nicer than your house. You're absolutely right. Do you like that boat? That's the boat you're going on. It's like a spaceship boat. It's like a spaceship boat. Do you like that one?
Yeah.
That's the one you're going on.
Let's
go on board. Go on board. Go on, Billy. Come on. Let's go on board. There goes Peter. Peter goes on board. Let's go, Billy. Careful, careful. It's like going on a pirate ship. Peter's like me. Or Billy's like me.
Come on.
On board.
Oh my gosh.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
Mom, Dad.
Not funny?
It's serious. So mean.
You just have to wait for Big Uncle Brent to come here and...
No.
Yes. Because otherwise we can't get downstairs.
Yeah, sure.
Well, that's gonna first, okay.
Oh my gosh. Look at this. Look at all.
I got you saying that on tape.
Hi, ducks.
Oh, Pete. I don't think this is a good idea, Pete.
Hi, ducks.
Not at all. Then I'd have to jump in and get you.
Look at ducks.
Quack, quack, quack.
Give me the hat.
First of all, now you go right in there.
I got ducks.
Yeah, I know. There's plenty of them. And you're very close to the edge here. It's very dangerous.
No,
close the gate.
Can you get in here, then, please?
Don't get in
here! I tell you to sit down below when Brent opens up. Don't
wow.
Spend the night in here.
Hi, are we rolling?
Yep.
Okay. This is a video of me. This is what I look like. On, what is it, May 29th? Pretty scary, huh? 2004? This is what I look like. Never see me on the video, ever. But here I am, with Pete. Say hi. My son Peter, and this is my other son. His name is Billy. And look at the camera and go like, hi.
Hi.
I'm gonna pan around.
Yeah, you can do whatever you want to do. You need to put the vests on. But go ahead, don't feel free to push the start and stop button, okay?
Okay.
Bless you. Wow, you got one, and your brother's got one. Pete, come on over here, Pete. Put your life vest on. You know how to put it on. There you go. Look at you. Now we're going to strap you in.
Here, I'll help.
Okay.
Jennifer, she's so sweet. Thanks for helping with my kids. I really appreciate it.
I like kids.
Okay, good.
Honey, does that feel okay? Yeah.
Why don't we tie this up so he doesn't trip?
Why don't we?
Hey. Let the angels come up the temperature a little bit. We'll be ready to go. I'll put these in ice.
I can't see it.
You gonna open her up here?
Yeah.
Okay, well, we gotta grab the boys and The boat, Pete? Keep your eyes straight ahead. Driving a boat. Straight ahead. big guns. Are these World War II ships?
Yeah, this is a mothball fleet.
Really cool.
Back
here, not right now, honey.
So, wait, so we'll take you up First Street. Benicia's one.
Do you want to walk home?
What do they call it? Main Street town.
The Main Street of Benicia.
No,
Benicia.
Main Street town. Main Street.
Yeah.
Town.
Whole room in here.
I'm not saying you did, it's just in science where I was looking for the simplest explanation.
Wow, then there's a whole other room in here. Another TV. Sink.
Hi.
Quite a deal. How much you pay for this whole room?
$79.
How much again?
$79.
Wow, pretty good deal.
About the carriage.
Ghostbusters. There's mommy way over there. Do you like your room?
Yes.
And look at your golf clubs. Do you like your golf clubs?
Yes.
Very nice. Oh, look, it's Peter, your mommy. Do you like your room, Peter? Do you like the room?
Do you stop it, please?
What'd you say?
Stop it.
You like your room? Pete, what are you doing?
I don't drive it.
Let's see you drive it. You driving?
Yeah. I sucks.
What are you doing, Billy?
I sucks. Air.
That's the air, where the air comes out. Okay, let's see you drive, Pete.
Yeah.
Drive it. What kind of noise does it make?
Sirens beep 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 beep. Let's do this one.
Come on, up to it, guys. Get out of there.
No, let's
sit there. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
What kind of noises make, Billy?
You're gonna drive.
Anything in there?
Nope.
Okay. All right, Billy.
Shall I start like this?
That's great. Thanks for lunch.
You're welcome.
That was really good.
Thank you for stopping by.
Oh, we love stopping by. I'm glad we got a chance to do it. Aren't you glad, Billy?
Guys, later on, too.
Yeah, you'll see them. We'll keep you posted.
I've got to get to Portland before we have.
Yeah, come on up.
I gotta shoot out.
All right, thanks. All
right, bye now, Don.
Bye, Don.
I gotta wash out my mouth.
Are you gonna stop at the car man on the way back? The car man? You were gonna talk to him. No?
Yeah?
Okay.
I can do that. He's there all day.
Oh, I'm golfing.
Is you're golfing.
Stop being it.
Peter?
You better come up here.
Come on up here. Don's gonna pull the car out.
We're having fun with our neighbor up here.
I want you to know how much we appreciate you stop by.
No, Cookie, I love you. Thanks.
Where are you gonna go?
Peter says.
We have lots of little birds and stuff. You'd be surprised that this holly tree is all red. The berries are red.
Yeah.
The robins seem to know when they're ready. And they'll come in and in 2 days they can strip it.
It's all the berries.
All the berries are gone. Oh.
We're almost home. Let's see your golf clubs. Go golfing. Good boy. Thank you. ahead.
Cheese. Cheese. I did it. Cheese.
Good boy.
Camping on the Washougal River, Clark County Sheriff's Sergeant David
saying why they think Denny shot his wife, though it is known their marriage was on the rocks. On Wall Street, the Dow picked up 14 points today, close to the S&P, was up half a point. We'll check 1190 KEX Sports Traffic and Weather Navy.
News Radio 1190 KEX. And now a little lesson in mathematics. Money out of your pocket. Now, let's say your home sells for $200,000. 70% of 200,000
homes to choose from you can own for no money down. Mortgage payment may be as low as your rent right now.
First time. Call Mark Eastman from Northwest Pacific Mortgage. Mark will coordinate your entire rent.
Happy to be home?
Using some of Portland's most experienced agents for businesses like Pacific Northwest and Island, Portland.
Happy to be home? What do you think about that? 1,528 miles. You happy to be home, Peter? What, Billy?
Happy home.
Okay, here we are. We're going home.
Where's Nanny, Dad? Nanny.
She's at school.
You're home. Big trip. Here we are, back from our trip. There's our house.
Looks good. Flowers look alive.
Looks good.
Oh, the house is open. The door is wide open.
Oh, look at the grass. Ooh, cut. Okay, end of trip. The end. Ta-da. Ta-da. Birthday.
Happy birthday.
How old are you?
Birthday. June 5th.
That's right. 2004.
Yes.
How old are you today?
I'm 4.
Good. And how old is Peter?
He's 42.
Years old.
You're twins, right?
I'm twins.
Nice fire truck.
Happy birthday.
What's your name, Dad?
Billy.
Billy.
That's a...
See the monkey?
Yeah. I punished Johnny's going. Yeah. On a fire truck. See? I'm Johnny's daddy.
A fire truck. A fire truck.
No, I'm trying.
On a fire truck.
No,
fire
no,
truck.
No, 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 no.
A fire
no, no.
truck.
Look at Billy. Wait, where is it? Did I miss it?
Did you pass it?
Yes.
Oh, you missed it. It's back there.
Oh, don't.
Oh, gosh, Stephanie.
Made a mistake.
What the heck?
People make mistakes, okay?
Mom.
I made a mistake. I'm going to rectify it. People are going back.
Wait. You're turning around for Chuck E. Cheese's, for crying out loud. Jesus. Chuck E. Cheese's. There it is.
Wait, I can't get in. I have to go over here.
This way.
All right.
This way.
For your birthday party. It'll be fine. We'll make a turn right here.
Mom! I told her, Mommy!
It's a big day.
Here we go. So here we're coming up.
I'm so excited.
Chuck E. Cheese's.
Place to park, okay? So everyone just mellow out.
Yay!
Let's just walk. Oh, there's okay. Let's
where's
park.
Reagan?
Oh,
Reagan. Reagan's at school.
Reagan's
at
school.
Alright. You happy now?
Not here.
Let's go.
Birthday party.
Okay.
Come on, gal.
Yeah, you get your. No, we have to stand up.
Wait, so stop. Wait, kids. Hey, doors. Okay.
Okay.
want Chucky?
Let's get him.
Who's that?
Woody.
Who's that? It's Woody.
Look at that.
Hi, Willow. It's your birthday, Billy.
Actually, no, I think they're from.
They look like they're from
Seattle.
Got this. I got this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
Awesome.
Fun.
Thank you.
I'm
going to
put a card on each one of them. Toy box.
Nice. I think we are. We've got the tape. We've got to wait for the show. Okay, so.
Are you telling 3 minutes to live show?
3 minutes to live show.
3 minutes? 3? All right, I'm watching. It's 50, okay.
Okay. You hold her to it, huh?
Bogey!
Where's Maddie?
Wow, look at that. I'm thinking.
Well, watch this.
Here comes Chucky. Yeah. Peter.
Here comes Chucky.
Hi, it's your birthday.
Chucky.
Hi, Chucky.
It looks like he's ready to play baseball game.
Shoes, Georgia, Will.
Thank you.
with us on this National Day of Mourning. Ronald Reagan is almost home tonight. At this very hour, a motorcade is carrying the former president's body from Point Mugnor to Simi Valley, California, and his final resting place at the presidential library there. That procession started shortly after the president's plane landed at Point Mugnor around a little bit before 5 tonight. The route between the two spots is set up.
June 5th. Like June 11th.
11th?
June 11th!
Yes.
Well, it's Reagan's funeral.
He's eating steak? Reagan's funeral. Ronald Reagan, President Reagan.
In the White House. I've heard that expression every time.
Get down from there.
One of the popular items in the gift shop are the little hunks of the Berlin Wall that you can buy for a few bucks. And it's really the hot item. They also have action figure G.I. Joe-like dolls of Ronald Reagan. You can purchase there also, in addition to books.
Wow, can't wait to get one of those.
Right before he went to the Brandenburg Gate, he was overlooking the Berlin Wall and the crosses that had been painted on where German citizens had died. And he remarked to Helmut Kohl, it's the only wall that had ever been built to keep people in, not keep people out. And 10 minutes later, he arrived at the Brandenburg Gate.
Oh my gosh, what a guy.
I was talking with Richard Allen.
Ronald Reagan goes into the ground. We're picking up puzzle pieces. Come on, it's President Reagan's funeral. Where's Peter? Hey, watch out with that bat. Comes the bus. Look. Look.
Hi.
Look there. Very good. Do you have your backpack?
You need to wait on your seatbelt. You took it off a little early.
Oh, you need to keep your seatbelt on.
Keep your seatbelt on until the bus is parked.
That's right.
Dad.
Oh, look at you.
Yeah.
Okay. Say thank you. Oh, look, ice cream, Billy. Come on. Hello, did you have fun at school? Bye. Bye-bye. Say thanks. Come on, Pete. There goes the bus. Okay, let's go inside now. Did we have a good time at school? That was the last day for summer vacation. Was Grandpa? You were thinking he was going to meet you?
Yeah.
Oh.
There was Grandpa.
He's at home with Grandma. Look at that. What did you get there?
Well, that's me.
Cool. Let's go inside. Did you have fun at school?
No, I want my shoes off.
Okay, we'll take your shoes off. Did you have fun in school?
Yeah, do you have me in my shoes?
Okay, I will.
Dad, turn our babies.
Look, it's Billy.
Let me do it. I want to do it. Let me do it. No, I want to do this. Let's see. I said that.
Okay.
Time for swimming lessons. Ready?
Yeah, what's that?
It's a television camera.
Mom, I want that.
Have any shoes?
You don't have them? Oh. Why?
I didn't think about bringing them.
I'll go get it.
I'll go get it.
turn on TV? Pete, you okay?
Yes. Are you okay?
Careful. Good. Kick, kick, kick.
So, yeah, I'm sure you're far enough. Yeah.
Daddy.
Here we go. Here we go, Pete. Well, you gotta show us the steps.
Thank you.
on, Peter. Get out of the car's way.
It's scary, Dad.
What happened?
Okay, I'll win again. I mean, oh, look at that.
Cheese. Last summer.
Hey, yeah. It's cooking out here. About 80 degrees. Yeehaw.
Here we are, last time out here. Let's get a good look.
Taking the boys a quick trip up to Broken Top, what?
Yeah.
They New York.
Yeah.
Ah!
Yeah.
They get big, you know.
Yeah, it was.
I don't mean to be. Snotty, but I think smaller diffuses are a better taste.
Oh, yeah.
See? The bigger ones are kind of just kind of meaty.
Yeah.
She's just trying to impress us.
Yeah. With that little
Suzuki.
Plus, they're very phallic. I mean, you can imagine an animal that would have a
situation
that big.
Elephant. Elephant.
Horns. Did you know that?
Do you need a bracelet?
No, I don't. I just.
Many a night in here. Oh God, look, look. Back in the depths. Yeah.
In here?
Well, it's not for me, it's for my buddy.
Oh.
And so.
Mark, somebody's going to take them on to the car.
for posterity's sake. Here we are on the old pad one last time. Yeah. Slept on that couch many times. Toilet from hell. Is that some light that comes out of here? I'll be dang.
Well, you changed the pillowcase, but you still have dust mites in your pillow and in your bed. You need to vacuum out your bed and change your pillow every year. So go buy some new pillows. Pennies. They on sale. $19.99. However,
that's way too much.
I, however, went to Linens and Things and got the 100% down pillow.
I think I want the
shop
pillow. Good. Got my $1.99 pillow.
Go to Ross Dress for Less. 79 cents.
Jeez, you think Bryce was sitting there. You sit there and you turn into Bryce. You sit right there and you're Bryce.
Much more.
Too bad.
Hi. Annie.
Well, let's get a good shot of you,
Annie.
Girl.
Annie.
Where were you?
Annie.
Were you in your little doghouse?
Yeah.
No, don't bug me.
Yes?
Oh, you're back here. Oh, I see. Back in your little house.
She's going, what's that camera?
It doesn't camera shy.
Old road, but anything to get off 217.
Oh, yeah. You gotta know all those roads.
Right. It's like Beaverton Hillsdale Highway getting into town rather than 26.
You know?
Yeah. You just want to, you're parallel. You want to travel parallel to the road that you can't get on because there's too many people on it.
Uh-huh.
Gully?
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because when we went to the Dead show with John Trang from their house,
Shoals Ferry.
Yeah. We went out by maybe a Rinco Village.
You guys went to Horning's Hideaway?
We went and then over the old Cornelius Pass to St. Helens.
Wade and I go from our house to Sylvie's Island all the time. It's called Old Germantown Road.
Yeah.
Pete, you okay?
It's Old German. Is that the
Cornelius
only one?
Pass.
Cornelius
Pete,
Pass.
Pete, you okay?
Then it takes you in below Scappoose.
West Union. Yeah, you know what? That's where the mansions are being built in Portland right now, up there.
Well, there's still, you can definitely see the urban growth boundary because there's here, and then there's,
we
you know,
to,
to go 20 miles.
Right, we went to PIR.
It's ridiculous.
They have to come in a party.
Stuff.
Bill Bloodworth and Brent Broderick.
The Morph, yeah.
Is the audio one?
Turn it.
Oh, that one? That's a landmark? Oh, that's right, yes. Fall and bend.
Oh, yeah.
summer, huh?
September 28th, 2004.
Right.
We're out of here.
We're out of here.
Yeah. We're gonna have a little lunch. It's got Jana.
Right.
Come back, pack up some more stuff. Enjoy that.
Honey.
Enjoy the Nevin family here for a little lunch.
Yeah.
Extravaganza.
The source. I'm gonna take one back to Greg.
Yeah, oh yeah, you gotta bring one to Greg.
Yeah, talk about the.
Hey, be careful. Watch for cars. Did you stop, look, and listen?
Yeah.
Okay, come on. They're stopped.
Look, listen.
I got you.
Hey, I miss you all. Where is everybody? Wait.
Here, Brad.
Okay. Yeah, bring those little Evans boys down on the farm.
We'll show you guys a good time on the farm.
Remember when your boys had that little...
Yeah.
Those were the days.
You know, it's
those
like,
were the days.
Yes, they were.
I don't know. I'm looking
That's why they still like you.
Wait, the professional photon.
That's why they still needed you.
Are you guys still like
kids? Come back here. Hey.
They still like you.
Hey. Hey, you don't run away from me. You got that? Go, back there, now. What?
I got a caterpillar.
Where'd you get it?
I got it from the grass.
Now, have you seen those?
It's Thanksgiving. Is it somebody gonna let Billy out?
No, he wants you to do it.
Oh, come on, come on, help me. I want to walk in together.
Let me do it.
I want
you okay?
There's the dog. I wanted to tell you about the doggy.
Doggy.
Come on, let's go inside.
What's that?
Hi.
What's
wrong?
Hi.
Okay, so there's the dog. Remember about the dog? Now be very careful. It's a nice dog, but... Okay, come on.
Cody, you're fine. Cody,
come
here. Cody. Hi. Cody,
don't worry about the doggy. Don't worry about the doggy.
Cody, come here.
Died in the house.
to say?
What do you say, Manny? Gas it.
Cheese.
Say gas it, Manny. Gas it.
What do you got to say?
Yes.
Gas it.
Get on your tracks. Show me how you can ride. What do you say, Billy?
Get a one.
What are you going to do?
I want to say cheese.
What do you have to say?
There's Daddy.
I'll back it up. Be somewhere.
So is that what you want to get? Is that way to play?
What?
Is the beach on that roll?
Yeah, I think so.
Why don't you watch it?
Oh, well. Yeah.
I'm pretending to paint and listening in on your bedroom. It's my old
that's what you painters do, huh?
It's the old secret agent trick.
Whoa, look. Is Greg here yet? Documenting.
Oh, no.
Oh, you wouldn't believe this place.
He's a genius.
Well, we had not.
Oh, actually, I saw it last week. Yeah, he had all this plastic.
Yeah, it was great. Yeah. Otherwise, it would have taken days to roll this whole place.
Would you paint my
good afternoon.
How'd it go?
Good. Excellent. Mission accomplished.
Good. Was that guy playing?
No fun Christmas music. Just some acoustic guitar player doing some random arpeggios.
Yeah, I think your bamboo idea for the
would look good.
Would be great for these.
Wait, where's this closest Starbucks?
I have a good idea.
Who is that?
Chuck, get outside.
Wow.
Yeah.
In Santa Billy.
Yeah. Wait.
Can you plug in?
Oh, really?
That'd be a serious.
We do a mobile unit then. Play outside in the tent?
This way here. Apparently, he was waiting for the bus stop, and the bus blew right past him.
Bus?
He got behind. He's about 20 minutes away.
What do you mean,
the bus?
He's taking a bus over here?
Well, I guess he had to take a bus to get to his truck or something.
Oh, they all go to the airport via the bus. Where's Peter? Yeah. No, it's not that cold.
interior.
Right. So can I grab some able to get out there? Let me just see if this is gonna fit. If it doesn't, then we'll just wait. Okay. Well, I'll just wait then.
Yeah, just hang on a second.
Okay. This, so are we taking this for?
Yeah, that goes for Tom.
This goes for Tom, not this. Not the bottom.
No, not the bottom.
It's too bad we couldn't somehow take all this stuff with us for.
There's Greg.
Hey, there's Wayne.
Hi, Greg. You guys in a truck, Greg? You guys in a truck?
I'm driving a truck.
Why?
Because I like to. Because I'm a man.
No, I have his home phone.
Come in and see our living room.